And it's so important not to talk to them. You did it. You did it. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good timing. Excellent timing. Good job.
Yes.
Nice. 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 All right, so this is the level three of It's Your Choice game, where he has to leave it with the food on the ground. And so because he's going for it, she's keeping it covered up with her hand. Yep. So you just start over. And it just helps if you get them to sit or lay down first. There we go. And he looked right at it. Looked right at you. Oh, you almost had it. Good job.
Almost had it.
Almost had it. So in the beginning, it's just a quick disengagement. It's all you're going to get. Right there. Look at that. Good job, buddy. Next. Hold her leash still, Dad. So Becky doesn't have to keep crawling back. And of course, at home, if you need to, you can just put the food back in your pocket, stand up, walk away, come back and try again. There we go. There we go. We got it.
Good job.